The Crystals. We're going to play it, and then we'll talk about it. I met him on a Monday, and my heart stood still. They do run. Somebody told me that his name was Bill. They do run. Yes, my heart stood still. Yes, his name was Bill. And when he walked me home, they do run. Knew what I was doing when he caught my eye. Did do run. Looked so quiet, but my oh my. Did do run. Yes, he caught my eye. Yes, my oh my. And when he walked me home, Did do run. Did do run. Picked me up at 7 and he looked so fine. Did do run. Someday soon I'm gonna make him mine. Did do run. Yes, he looks so fine. Yes, I'll make him mine. And when he walked me home, did do run. Did do run. Did do run. Did do run. The Crystals, 1963, but that was Phil Spector's song. Or he stole it from somebody. I forget. But anyway, I thought it was Ronnie and the Ronettes. I actually put that on the chord chart, and then I had to look it up just to make sure. And then it said the Crystals, and I thought, well, maybe Ronnie sang in the Crystals. And she didn't even sing in the Crystals, but it says that Cher was a backup singer in the Crystals. There you go, value added. Down, up. GCD, yeah? Anything else? Almost all of them, one full bar, two of those. So what is that, 8 beats, 4 beats? I don't know, yeah, that's 8 beats. 1 and 2 and 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 1 and 2. I think it's, you know, 2 down-up down-ups throughout every chord change. No, that's not true. When I get to the end of a verse, I take the G for 4 spins to kind of get you ready for the next verse. So, and when he walked me home, did do run. So this I'll play 4 times. Just get ready for it. Knew what he was doing when he... We could have made it a quicker turnaround, but that seemed right to take that out for 4 big beats. The instrumental interlude in the middle of the chord chart... You end the interlude with a did do run. But the rest of it is just instrumental. You get to the end, when he walked me home, I'm making mine end. when he walked me home. Do-do, run, 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 do-do, run, run. Take that out for four beats, and then start right in the last section. Do, run, 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 do-do, run, run. Do-do, run, 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 do-do, run, run. It was nonsense lyrics, just meant to hold the pattern until they came up with lyrics. And they liked them so much, they kept them. And then finish on a strong G. Do run, run, run. How's that go? Run, 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 do run, run. Do run, 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 do run, run. Something like that. What else? There was something else I wanted to tell you about this song. I think that's it. Thank you, Bonnie. Bonnie gave us the music, and you better be there on the 8th. Come on up and play, people. See you soon. Ciao, bella, buongiorno. Aloha, mahalo. Cha-cha-cha.